WiAIR, safeguard your commodity and goodwill. Today, I introduce to you our new machine. It's a heavy-duty, industrial-designed purpose machine that fulfills logistic with a heavy loading of the working job and also has a very high volume of the delivery package needed to cushion packaging requirement. This one, this PB640, is a paper bubble machine. And this one is P300, paper cushion machine. The difference between them is because this machine has 600 millimeters wide to produce to you like the conventional paper bubble wrap, but it's more environmental friendly. This paper bubble can do the things that plastic bubble can do as well. And this machine can produce 3-fold layers cushion paper that can protect more heavy duty items that more than 50 kilograms. For the heavy duty items, we need this machine that can get the better protection rate of the paper cushion material. Let me show you how to operate this machine.
There's 12 languages has been pre-installed in the machine. Let's, for example, we choose English, and then entire menu will turn to English menu. There is a 3 mode has been set here: foot control mode, and menu mode, and batch mode. Foot control mode, let me do a demonstration. Here is the foot step. I take up the foot step and push start. Press down, the machine will start to output the paper. When I release, the digit will count in how much the length of the other bubble. Let's go back to the home button. And this is the menu mode. Menu mode is cut and hold mode. Okay, we'll get another one. Let me show you how to operate this machine. On the right upper corner, there is a language select menu. 12 languages has been installed already. Let's, for example, we choose English menu, and then the mode selection will display foot control, menu mode, and batch mode. Do the demonstration of the foot control mode. The foot pedal, as long as you press it, the machine will start to output the paper until you release it. When you release it, the counting will tell you how much the length of the output. Let's go back to the main menu. This time, we do the menu mode display. Now, let's, for example, set in 60 centimeters long for each cut, and then start it. 60 centimeters until you take it away. That is cut and hold mode. Let's go back to the home. Do the batch mode demonstration. For example, this time, L1 and L2. 60 centimeters long, get one cut. 30 centimeters long, get two cuts. Okay, let's do it. Would you like to have P300 paper cushion pad or PB640 paper bubble wrap? Please leave your comments and share with your friend. Thanks for your like.
WiAIR safeguard your commodities and goodwill.